You talk about Gen Z, they're looking at things like authenticity.
Yeah, I think they're right that people are craving authenticity. And I think that's good, right?
No? I would say so.
I see that as a positive thing. It might be fueling deconstruction, but it's also fueling apologetics. Like apologetics have gotten more popular, but I feel like a desire to approach our beliefs more authentically and be more certain of them is fueling both sides of these debates, I think.